Good morning, TMS.
This is Danielle.
And Lucas.
And these are your TMS morning announcements. The student council members have been chosen based on teacher voting. The student council members for this school year are sixth graders, Caden Elkert, Caitlin Stuckey, Brooklyn Edler, Haley Giltz, Caitlin Free, Vincent Kidwell Jr., Olivia Musa, Mara Renninger, and Ethan Schmidt. Seventh graders are Jonathan Nominee, Kale Riley, Kaylee Routes, Lily Luzeter, Ashley Edmond, Alex Bupp, Brooke Johnston, Anna Morrison, Alex Quickle, and Aubrey Gibson. Eighth graders are Charity Knopfs, Kelsey Weingart, Maggie Joyce, Mackenzie Davis, Danielle Rosenbauer, Lindsay Kozlowski, Autumn Bell Stevens, Caden Abbott, Morgan Hackenberg, and Vivian Robinson. All members should plan to attend our first meeting on Wednesday, September 19th, in room 206 until 3:15. Please see Miss McKillop in room 206 if you cannot attend.
All right, thank you. Today is Blue Day. The yearbook members have been chosen on the applications and teacher recommendations. The members for this school year are Ashley Emin, Casey Vasco, Callie Tom, Maggie Joyce, Lindsay Kozlowski, Abigail Felski. Our first meeting is this Wednesday on September 12th in room 206 until 3:10. Please plan to attend. There will be a Peace Club meeting in Mrs. Lofquist's room, room 122, on Tuesday, September 11th, from 3 o'clock to 3:45. New members are welcome. Seventh grade volleyball lost to Willard in two sets. Brooke Johnstone had two kills, Eric Mackling and Chloe Steele each had two aces. Eighth grade lost in two sets. Payne Geller and Ryder Smith had two aces. Lexi Smith, Emma Simons, and Cecilia Hoover had two kills. Brooke Rainier had three digs.
These have been your TMS morning announcements. Have a magical Monday.